think it's a big risk to have Reagan as president. Reagan scares me.
Ronald Reagan is not a man that I would want leading our country for any period of time.
I just can't imagine him being president. It's too complex a job.
I think he would have gotten us into a war right by this time. Carter certainly hasn't.
It wasn't until President Carter came that we really had, for the first time, peace between Egypt and Israel.
I've got to vote for Jimmy Carter, really.
Re-elect President Carter.